here we are. Got a bit of an unpack in here. And a purchase. Let's get it on. That's what I was trying to remember. I was just looking at... Thomas put up a Amazon wish list there on his page, and that was a pretty cool idea, so I did it too. I just to show everybody what I'm going for, and he's got it up on his page actually. And I was looking at his wish list, and he had Salem's Lot on there. I was like, oh yeah, fuck, I forgot. I've never owned that on DVD or anything. I don't even think it's on Blu-ray. But so yeah, I looked at the price and holy shit, $70 for the DVD. $70. And then it used, I think the cheapest was maybe 24. And well, I guess there's only one edition of that on DVD. Someone else should bring out another edition to get that price lowered a little bit. Expect I don't know. But anyway, what you're seeing there is a Canadian department store that's going out of business. In BC, anyway, British Columbia, part of Canada. I don't know other parts of Canada if it's actually completely going out of business, but it's called Zellers. That's where I was yesterday. They got amazing deals right now because they're going out of business, and everything's fucking like 50% off or more. And let's see what I got in here. Something I've never owned on DVD. Exorcist 2, The Heretic. I've actually only seen the first maybe half an hour of this movie back in the day, and I because I guess I didn't really get into it too much. Maybe I'll appreciate it more nowadays. It kind of was a flop of a sequel in the box office anyway, but I'll have to check it out and see what happens there. But Exorcist 2, there you go. And this was a fuck. I've never owned this one on DVD either. Actually, all of these. This is another DVD in the package below. That's pre-open, so I don't have to use both hands, but there we go. Look at these fucking prices, though, eh? Half. These were more than half price. More than half price. They were cut by... I think these were 70% off this bin that they're trying to get rid of all the DVDs. Yeah, never owned this. Seen it many times. Oh, look at that. The Gruesome Edition. Didn't know it was an actual edition. The Gruesome Edition of Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2. Which was a fucking awesome movie. Awesome sequel. Bill Moseley. Dennis Hopper. Moseley's fucked up. And of course, did Gunnar Hansen actually come back for this one? Maybe not. Might have been a different guy playing Leatherface, but he still fucking kicked ass. Actually, that's one I'd like to actually have, is Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3, Leatherface. I think it's actually Leatherface, Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3. But, there you go. There you go. Ah! Wonder if the Canadians could, any of the... I don't know if I have any Canadians on YouTube here. Maybe, I think Miss Skits is. I wonder if she could tell me if Zellers is going out of business there. But here's my pack. It's already opened it. Because, yeah, one hand on the video camera. So. This is Ginger Snaps. Finally got that bad boy 2 on DVD. Catherine Isabel. I met her. I still can't believe that I did. I almost, because my memory's fucked, and I almost forgot that I actually did meet a horror celebrity. I met Catherine Isabel right there. That's Emily Perkins. But I actually did meet her. She wouldn't remember me. But apparently I almost didn't. I forgot about her, but I was realizing that that was her at that party. And my buddy introduced me. Well, she was going to a bunch of friends, and then I said the story before, so I'm not going to say it again. Awesome fucking werewolf movie. There's my pickups. There's my package. Rock you later.